Hello, this is Kainosis. From this video onwards, I will record in English myself. Up until now, I have recorded with AI, but some people have found it uncomfortable. Since I'm not a native English speaker, it might be a little awkward for me to record myself. If you listen to it and tell me what you think, it will be helpful to me. The translation itself using Google might be different from the speech of native English speakers. I think this inconvenience can be overcome with my passion for DIY. Upgrading the CNC Type Drill Press I made in the previous video, I'm going to install a dust collector, rail cover, and wire track. First, I made a dust collector. This dust collector is installed on the drill chuck of the drill press. The important thing is that the front dust collector can move left and right. In order to collect dust while moving left and right, please pay attention to how I make the work. When cutting acrylic, you must hold it firmly and work very carefully. Acrylic can easily break, even with the slightest vibration. Thank you. When making a dust collector, it is good to use a material that blocks the gap between the doors. It is very suitable because it is wrapped with soft fur. Install a magnet to connect the dust collection tube used in the sanding base. I connected the dust collector and tried drilling. There is a huge difference between before and after turning on the dust collector. The dust collection port can be pushed to the right to allow easy installation of bits into the drill chuck. Secondly, I made the rail cover. This material is a flame retardant material used in the CNC, etc. Cut precisely with the laser cutting jig. And I used instant adhesive and hardener to attach it strongly. Thirdly, install the wire track. At first, I was going to use a bendable wire protection track, but I ended up using a coil wire to match the characteristics of this device. The important thing is that I install a 4mm diameter metal bind side to prevent the coil wire from sagging down. Since the length of pole was only 10,000 mm, an additional 300 mm was welded. Thank you. After connecting the wires move very smoothly. This method can be used in many places. I think it would be good for you to install it in a place. All completed. As the drill press moves left, right, back and forth, the coil wire stretches and contracts, making it very neat. And you can also see the cover on the rail stretch and contract like an accordion. The rails and bearings will not be heavily dusted. The most important thing is the dust collector. It collects the dust that comes out when drilling very cleanly. I hope that the various tips I used while creating this work will be a small hint to your work. Thank you.